In the Custom Data panel, the user can customize the technical and functional parameters that are displayed. To add parameters to this panel, from the hamburger menu, go to the Settings page and access the Dashboard panel in the User submenu. Tap the Item drop-down menu and highlight desired data from the list of options. Select from the Metric drop-down menu to choose the desired metric for the selected item. Tap the plus button to add selection. The user can set up multiple custom data item or metric combinations. Remove any displayed parameter by tapping on the delete icon that is located next to the item to be removed in the table that displays all selected parameters, and then confirm the deletion when prompted. Return to the dashboard page by tapping on the Tigercat logo, and from there scroll down to the custom data panel to view the metrics selected for each parameter. From the custom data drop-down menu located on the right side of the panel title, the user can select Since Last Engine Start, Today, Yesterday, or This Week to view information from the specified date range. The values in the legend of the histogram chart are shown by tapping on the information icon of the displayed histogram. Values are also displayed when tapping on the chart. Tapping on double chevron symbols allows the user to collapse or expand the panel information.